Stock markets on Wednesday closed with strong gains following global markets that were boosted by the US stimulus package worth $2 trillion. The Sensex closed 1,861 points in green at 28,535 and Nifty surged 6.37% to end the session near 8,300. Index heavyweight Reliance surged almost 14%, contributing to most of the gains. HDFC Bank, Kotak Mahindra Bank, UPL and Maruti were among the top five index movers.